Should we go back?
Do you want to?
Sure.
Hey.
Did you just get here?
No, we've been here since 5.
Oh, cool. Were you and, L?
Yeah.
Oh. Cool. Hey, did you hear about Victoria?
No. What happened?
She slept with Matt's boyfriend.
What?
Yeah, it's disgusting. I saw her before talking to that old cordial, like nothing had ever happened.
Wow. That's fucked.
I need to pee.
Hi. That's so good.
Baby, how are you?
I'm good.
Hmm?
Just on my way to the loo.
Oh, the loo? Do you want a sneaky one?
Yeah, what have you got?
Only the finest white powder duck.
Cocoa MD.
Miscellaneous white powder. Well, do you want to stop my rat poison? Don't. Have you seen Jali anyway, darling?
Yeah, he's out the back conversing with his people.
Oh, his people. Mm. Am I one of his people now? I thought we were friends.
Of course we're friends, John.
Well, good. Right, I'll see you out the back.
Thank you.
seem to be having a good time. Yeah, I can't say it's my favourite crowd, but I'm having a nice night.
Oh! That's brazen. I could have said that with my friends.
Really?
Mm.
You don't really seem like them.
Mm. Well, I went to high school with someone. And I guess I felt a bit obliged to come.
You shouldn't feel obliged.
Three girls at this party say I've sexually assaulted them.
What? Is that a joke?
What about you? Do you want to fuck? Or are you just another prim uptight bitch?
If you don't leave, I'm gonna bottle you, okay? Sorry, I'm...
What the fuck?
I'm not usually a violent person.
No, it's fine. He was a fucking idiot.
Misogynist just came up to me and Fleur and he said that he'd sexually assaulted three girls at this party and...
Wait, what?
And I threatened to bottle him.
Who said this?
I don't know, he just came up to us and started saying all this shit, like...
What does he look like?
He's tall and his head's shaved.
Cameron. Is it Cameron? I'm gonna fucking kill him.
Exactly, wait.
He was rough with Cap, and he had sex with Jen when she was so drunk she couldn't even walk. He's like that. Everyone knows him. I'm gonna kill him.
No, wait. What would that do?
You'll teach him a lesson.
Charlie, don't.
Hey, boys.
Want a spare ciggy?
No.
What do you mean?
No,
it's
Whoa.
Oi. What did your girlfriend tell on me?
Watch your piece.
Don't fucking touch her!